If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Good morning, Central Crossing.
Today is a very important day.
Yes, it is. Today is Veterans Day, a day when we honor our veterans and their families. Take a look.
Serve in the military. We thank you.
And with that, now please rise for the pledge. The pledge stands for so many things in our country and shows another way to support all those who fought for us. Here's Logan to lead us.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Logan, and thank you to all who participated.
Next up, we have a way for you to give back. Here's Anna to tell you about it.
That's right, anchors. Yesterday was the beginning of the canned food drive. You have until next Friday, November 18th, to donate cans to your favorite teachers. Some items to bring in include mac and cheese, jello, pudding, canned fruits, vegetables, and soup. Some items that will not be accepted are expired food, baby food, and ramen. And here's some more exciting news. So far, Central has brought in 288 cans. Remember, our goal is to at least beat last year's total of 5,771 cans. We don't know Grove City's numbers, but we do know that they have no intention of losing to us. Coaches, this is a great opportunity to remind your players that they can beat the Greyhounds in more than just the sporting arena. And just a reminder that the teacher that collects the most cans by November 18th will receive cookies for all of their classes. So take this opportunity to give back to your community and help others that are in need. All cans collected will be donated to local food banks in time to be distributed by Christmas. So try to make someone's holiday better by donating what you can. That's all I have for you today. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Anna. That was some very important information. Please, Central, bring your canned goods. 1 in 5 kids in our community and across the nation are food deficient.
And not quite as important, but you still need to know. Let's head over to our meteorologist, Edward James Mays III.
What's poppin', Central Crossing? It's Eddie. And by this point, comments, you should already know what comes next. What does our weather have in store for us today? Well, let's find out. Guess what? It's gonna snow tomorrow. Are you excited? 'Cause I'm not. Shoveling snow is whack, but as possibly predicted, I have a knock-knock joke. Please don't judge me. Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Snow.
Snow who?
Snow went home.
That was horrible.
Anyways, comments. Today, we will have a high of 61 and a low of 46. However, as you may have seen, it's raining. Ooh. Well, that's all I got for you. Stay safe, Central. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Eddie. You always brighten our day, no matter what the weather forecast is.
But you don't make me laugh at those knock-knock jokes. Quite the opposite.
Now, here's what's going on.
Let's start with clubs. Chess Club is tonight in room 180, and then, looking ahead a bit, Diversity Club meets on Tuesday, and they will be celebrating Native American Heritage Month with food, arts, and crafts. So go ahead, put that in your calendar, and plan to attend.
Now let's head over to Kylie and Cole for sports.
Hey, Comets! Happy Veterans Day!
I'm Cole.
And I'm Kylie.
You already know the drill. First of all, she's still propped up on stuff to look taller. But that's not the point of today, so let's talk about the preseason information.
Just a reminder that all preseason information is on the Cafe TVs. In addition to what you'll see there, we do have a few highlights.
Softball lifting is going on Tuesday and Thursday mornings from 6:30 a.m. to 7:30. Can't make the mornings? Join us after school from 4:30 to 5:45, also on Tuesday and Thursday. Any questions, come see Coach D in room 162.
And lastly, mandatory practices for gymnastics are Monday through Thursday from 4 to 5:30 p.m.
Then, here's an important message for all athletes planning to participate in a winter sport.
On Monday, November 14th, there is a drug and alcohol meeting at 6 p.m. This meeting is mandatory for anyone planning to participate in a winter sport.
Now, here's what's happening tonight.
Boys freshman JV and varsity basketball are playing at home against Worthington Kilbourne High School. All teams start at 6 p.m.
Go out tonight and support your fellow Comets. Well, that's it for this wet and wild Friday morning.
Once again, happy Veterans Day, and veterans, thank you for your service.
Have a good day, Central. Back to you, anchors.
And that's all, folks.